and fears, but that's a good one. And I hope you have the strength to listen to the whole thing. To have his good fun, but like everyone, he has his flaws, and yet over partying's one. So when Malcolm came in to dust the suspects, Licks fired a shot of all ray. Though she was listening to the nearby woods, and time skipped to later that day. Okay, I'm not sure, I can't really say just how he obtained that weird all ray. Now I don't know, and I really don't care. I remember the night that Licks found me. That's right, a bright tiny son of a gun. He spotted the leap out late that night while trawling the woods for his son. So Vix picks him up with a stick, says hi to his new dendromatity chum. You're small as a tick, I'm calling you fair. It leapt in the brim of the hat on his head. Two new friends, and like a leap pair, the old man Vix and the frog named Fair. Our two best friends, the inseparable pair, the mustache Vix and the dark frog Fair. On the night they downgrade, came across the eggshell, the track marks in the sand. Follow them through maybe 7 hours, trample weeds and flowers, bend them to the sides. The parliament avows at their annual meeting another baffled greeting as they explain he just was here. Tracks they did corresponds. Oh, Licks was a mess, a panic attack, but Fair's calmly cloaked in the brim of his hat. Mash of the kings and a shot of all right didn't help as the saints, but there they Licks stay. Licks didn't know how fast he could run with a poncho hat and a fickle ray gun. But I couldn't time, I wouldn't dare. How quick was the air from Licks and Fair? Now listener, don't be sad when I tell you they almost nearly made it. They watched the creature dive.
Should he find? Well, maybe we'll leave that.
until next time.